Paw Patrol is a Nickelodeon kids television show for preschool age children that features a group of 6 puppy dogs that help their town of Adventure Bay in extraordinary ways. They all have a special skill or talent or ability that when they come together as a team, they are able to help their town in daring feats of rescue and adventure and save the day. Ryder is the leader of the Paw Patrol. He's the human boy. He's about 10 years old and he facilitates everything that the pups do. We also have Marshall, who's a Dalmatian fire pup. We have Rubble, who's a bulldog, our construction pup. Rocky is our recycle pup and he's a mutt. We have Zuma, who is a Labrador, and he's our water rescue pup. And then Sky is our cockapoo, and she is our flight and aviation rescue pup. We bring possumness in a big way. It's really fun being able to tour the country, not only as a performer doing what we all love to do, but it's so fun being a part of kids' very first experience in live theater, getting to see their faces and see when they see their favorite characters on stage is so fulfilling and so exciting. I think, especially in this production, my job is a lot more about giving a performance that reflects what these kids already know about the show and about the character and what they love about the character. They don't want to see my version of a particular character. They want to see what they love and know from the show. And so I think a lot of my preparation was watching the television show, watching sections of previous Paw Patrol live performances that have happened, see what they what other performers do on stage and how I can incorporate that. But also it comes down to being really present in the moment. You know, as actors, we want to give something that's convincing and we don't want to talk down to kids. And so that comes in grounding yourself on stage, believing in it, and going with it. So we're celebrating Top Heroes Day in Adventure Bay, which is a day where we honor all of the heroes in the community. And amid the celebration, that sneaky Mayor Humdinger comes along and he kidnaps Ryder's beloved pet Robodog, who's another member of the Paw Patrol. And it's up to Ryder and the pups to track Mayor Humdinger and Robodog all over the world and bring them back home in time for the Top Hero ceremony to start. And we're going to need everybody's help.